Hello and welcome guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today we visited Sheikh Zayed Grand Mosque for Juma prayer, and to make it ready, first we need to go to the ablution hall so that we can get ready for Juma prayer, and it's about to start. Within 5 to 10 minutes it will start. So this is the main ablution area. Its name is South Ablution Hall, which is at on the south side of the mosque, and you can see the carvings over here just blow our mind. Awesomeness. Whenever you have to visit here, you have to come over here for sure. This is the second part. So the first area is over there. This is the second area. If someone wants to drink water and he don't have a water bottle, then he can drink from here.
ونحمده سبحانه على نعمة سيد الأنام صلى الله عليه وسلم، فاللهم ارزقنا حسن الاقتداء به، ووفقنا لطاعتك وطاعته وطاعة من أمرتنا بطاعته عملا بقولك: يا أيها الذين آمنوا أطيعوا الله وأطيعوا الرسول وأولي الأمر منكم. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون، وسلام على المرسلين، والحمد لله رب العالمين. الحمد لله، الحمد لله الذي جعل وإخوانه حكام الإمارات أجمعين. اللهم وارحم الشيخ زايد جده واجتهاده ورحمته ورأفته وسماحته وجميع قيمه وأخلاقه، كل منا في موقعه. نعم يا عباد الله، نقتدي برسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم، كل منا في موقعه وعمله، الموظف في وظيفته، والعامل في عمله، والمدرس في أداء مهمته، والطالب في دراسته، والزوج مع زوجته وأبنائه، والمرأة مع زوجها وأسرتها. فبذلك نعزز محبة رسولنا صلى الله عليه وسلم في نفوسنا، ونستشعر حلاوة الإيمان في قلوبنا. قال عليه الصلاة والسلام: ثلاث من كن فيه وجد بهن حلاوة الإيمان، وذكر أولها من كان الله ورسوله أحب إليه مما سواهما. فاللهم اجعلنا لرسولك معظمين، وله محبين، وبه مقتدين، وبهديه متأسين. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك عليه وعلى آله وصحبه والتابعين، وارض اللهم عن الخلفاء الراشدين أبي بكر وعمر وعثمان وعلي، وعن سائر الصحابة الأكرمين والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. اللهم احفظ دولة الإمارات، قيادتها وشعبها، برها وبحرها، أرضها وسماءها، يا رب العالمين. اللهم اجعلها السخاء الرخاء. اللهم احرسها برعاية. اللهم اغفر لنا وبارك في أرزاقنا واحفظ أولادنا وأدم المودة بيننا والسعادة في بيوتنا. اللهم ارحم المسلمين والمسلمات المؤمنين والمؤمنات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اسقنا الغيث، اللهم اسقنا الغيث، اللهم اسقنا الغيث ولا تجعلنا من القانطين. اللهم أغثنا، اللهم أغثنا، اللهم أغثنا. عباد الله، اذكروا الله العظيم يذكركم، واشكروه على نعمه يزدكم، وأقم الصلاة.
This is the north side of Grand Masjid, and behind us the area where the great leader of Gulf as well as UAE, Sheikh Zayed bin Sultan, was buried, and it was prohibited over there to take pictures or make videos, so I couldn't make any of these. He was the founder and father of UAE, and where he buried, they are reciting Quran 24/7 and 365 days. So this area is the main sahan of masjid, and from here they put all those small pieces which are cuttings from the big blocks of marble from the inside, and they have to make it a look alike of a one big block, and it is a hell of a very difficult work and talented work. That is just superb. These are the main dome of masjid, and one of the dome was constructed, I think any renovation or something was happening, and this is the north side of masjid, and very very beautiful masjid. I must say, whoever wants to visit Abu Dhabi, he has to go this place. It took 14 years to the engineers to build this masterpiece between 1994 until 2007. It has total 82 domes of 7 different sizes, and it has total I think capacity of 41,000 worshippers at a time. But I must say it's just magnificent. And just because the late Sheikh Zayed bin Sultan Al Nahyan has the mastermind to construct this grand masjid. When Sheikh Zayed bin Sultan Al Nahyan died in 2004, he was buried in the courtyard of this masjid. And this masjid is 8 meters above the ground level. That is why this masjid can be seen if a person is walking on all four sides of the masjid. He can see this magnificent masjid from all sides easily. I could not show you from inside the second hall, from where you can see 4 feet big blocks of marble. I think it is one of the big blocks of marble used in a single place, and it's just awesome. Now we are going back towards our home, and if you guys like my videos, please like, share and subscribe for more awesome videos like these.